goes to sleep, and I bring a chair into the bedroom and set it on the left side of her bed. We talk about storms, and I tell her about being in a tent in the army during really bad storms and how nice it is to be